On behalf of the Santa Maria Philharmonic, welcome to our 9th Annual Youth Showcase. The Annual Youth Showcase gives us a look at what a future generation of classical musicians will be, and as well as showing a bright future for classical music performance on the Central Coast. This is the first concert of the Santa Maria Philharmonic's new series, Music at the Library, and this series particularly celebrates the generous donation of this beautiful Baldwin Concert Grand to the Santa Maria Philharmonic by Mr. Norman Hardy, who is here today. Mr. Hardy, would you stand? We can acknowledge you. Nice to see you. In addition to this Youth Showcase event, there are future events planned, including a piano trio on April 9th and a Central Coast Music Teachers Association recital on May 22nd. These are free events, but donations are gratefully accepted at the back. Information on these are in the program and on the SMPS website as well. Our final season concert for the SMPS is on April 30th, and our Garden Party Concert Gala, look for more information on that coming up, is on May 14th. Thanks to everyone involved with the Youth Showcase event, staff and volunteers from the SMPS, especially Lynn Garrett for coordinating it. Lynn, would you stand up? Thank you. The audition judges, Donna Masalo-Chiacos, who I don't think is here this evening or this afternoon, and Louise Fry. Is Louise here? And the teachers, please stand. Alan Bomer. Lynn Garrett. Karen Foreman, and Lana Bodner, who I do not think is here as well. Okay. And of course, the students, all the students, for working so hard to bring this lovely event to us each year. It is a treat. If you haven't been to one of these, it is one of the most exciting things you will experience. And of course, to their long-suffering parents for their tireless encouragement. Thank you very much for all of you who are attending. Again, you're in for a real nice afternoon. Thank you. Lynn?
You know, I want to elaborate a little bit further on what Fran said, that it's such an important concept that the Santa Maria Philharmonic is just one entity, but there's so much support coming from so many areas, from the teachers, from the parents, and that's the network that really creates the entire culture of music. And it's so important that we see how it all ties together and that this is a sort of a touchstone here, this event. And, you know, it's interesting that we can also tie back in our history that there are some performers, such as you might remember Amy Z, wonderful violinist, who did many performances with the Youth Showcase. And then she ended up auditioning for the concerto competition. She was able to solo with the orchestra, and now she's completing her degree in music at Juilliard. And so this lays the groundwork, and it's such an important part of the whole fabric of music. There are also some performers today who have played several times. I think, Suri Kim, this is either your fourth or fifth time playing here at the Youth Showcase. So it really is a wonderful event that gives our attention to all aspects of music in the Central Coast. So thank you all for coming. I think it's going to be a wonderful program. Let's get started.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you very, very much for, my goodness, the dedication, right? Yes. A lot of hours of work we just saw displayed here. So congratulations to all of you and to the parents and the teachers. And what a wonderful afternoon. Thank you. I hope that there are lots of treats. We're not having a reception per se, but please take a treat on your way out, especially the students. Pack your pockets. And in the meantime, could the students come up so we can take a group photo? Thank you.